3 years after COVID first emerged in China's Wuhan, a scientist who worked at a research lab in the city has claimed that the COVID virus was man-made. Andrew Huff, a US-based scientist, has claimed that the Wuhan Institute of Virology, a lab run by the Chinese government, was studying these viruses without proper security. This ultimately led to the leak. He also blamed America for transferring dangerous bioweapon technology to China. The claims were made in an interview to The Sun, a British media outlet.